begins in 2 weeks. Our thanks to Eric Bischoff and Greg Gandhi. We'll have more on that next week.
I'll tell you, that's very unique, Tony Schiavone, that computer rating system. I mean, here we are living in the world of computers, and computers have now invaded the world of wrestling.
It invaded the world of wrestling long before the computer contender challenge. There is Johnny Gunn set to go against Beautiful Bobby in this, and of course the top
look title. At Jesse the Body for president. What do you think, Schiavone?
Is that a friend of yours out there with that sign?
No, that ain't a friend of mine. That's a voter.
A constituent.
No, not that either. I'm not the mayor here. But I would be the president here, wouldn't
yeah,
I?
Yeah, if you were the president, that would be what
you yeah, want. You know what else I'm fired up about? The return of Beautiful Bobby to WCW here against Johnny Gunn. And you know what else, Tony Schiavone?
What, Jeff?
We are just weeks away on Worldwide for Flair for the Gold.
No, you're exactly right.
And I can't wait.
In 2 weeks, Flair for the Gold. Nature Boy Rick Flair becomes a part of Worldwide Wrestling. And it is going to be something like we've never seen before, I understand. Johnny Gunn, a great athlete that he is, and against Beautiful Bobby.
This should be a great matchup right here. You got two very solid wrestlers right here.
Over the top. Bobby tried a knee, and now he's going to go to the battle stretch. And Gunn turns into an arm drag takedown.
Beautiful reversal right there by Johnny Gunn. He wouldn't allow him to get the abdominal stretch on. He stepped inside, took him over with an arm drag into the arm bar.
Mike Atkins, the referee, checking in, and Gunn focusing on that arm and the shoulder of Beautiful Bobby, the high flyer, trying to keep him off his feet.
You know, it's interesting, going back to that rating system, do you think we'll get to the point where they'll use a rating system for us announcers?
Maybe when it comes to renegotiating your contract time, they might. You never know.
I wonder how we rate on that.
Depends on who you talk to, I can tell you that. Come on.
I know one thing, you'd rate high in being the most prepared announcer. That's one thing.
Well, thanks, Jeff.
Nobody prepares better than you, Tony Schiavone.
Back up they go now. Onto the arm. A chop to the chest.
Whoa, and Gunn almost took the face off Beautiful Bobby.
Bobby keeping his balance and sending Gunn in. Oh, he just moved out of the way. Bobby, what quickness he's always exhibited in the ring.
And that's what the risk you run when you go up those ropes and come flying blindly through the air like Johnny Gunn did right there. You better hit your opponent. And uh-oh.
Oh, driving the knee right between the shoulder blades. Bobby.
Got him.
Yes, sir. He went to Beautiful Bobby.
And there's the mistake. You know, Johnny Gunn had a great match going until the point he went up to the top rope. He missed. Beautiful Bobby went up to the top rope. He did not miss.
Beautiful Bobby with a tremendous win here on WCW Worldwide Wrestling. I was going to go to the replay, but look here. Arn Anderson has made his way to the ring. Anderson. Wait a minute. What's going on here?
I think he's asking for the mic. Let's listen
Bobby,
in.
I feel a little bit strange having to come out here and butt into national television to get a few words with you, but it seems like this is the only way I'm going to get a few words with you.
All right.
You see, about 4 months ago when I went down with this knee injury, I thought I might never wrestle again, and I was kind of walking around kicking myself into my pants, feeling sorry for myself. And I heard all the people whispering. I heard them all whispering, yeah, Anderson, you finally got back some of what you've been giving out all these years. You deserved it. And I got to thinking about it. It made me mad at first, but then I got to thinking, yeah, well, maybe they're right. Then a guy came up to me in the gym, and he said, you know, Anderson, I disagreed with the way you've done some of the things in your career. He said, but I want you to get well for one reason and one reason only. Because there's nothing more tragic, you just hang on. There's nothing more tragic than a world-class athlete going down in the prime of his career. But the one person, hang on, Bobby, the one person that I expected to come by, say, hey, Arn, are you getting well? What can I do? I'm going to wait on you. We're going to try this. And the one guy, depending on what's my partner, that's you, bud. Where were you, Bobby? You're out running around the country. Some minor league outfit. Went back to some of your old cronies. Well, let me explain something to you, Bobby. I'm well. You didn't need me. You bailed on me. Let me explain something to you, pal. I'm well, and I don't need you. Okay? As far as I'm concerned, we're through. But hey, I'm not going to get violent, Bobby. I'm not going to hit you. Oh, the hell of a...
Whoa! Art Anderson!
Sending a message out to his former partner. It's all over. Beautiful Bobby withering in pain.
Vance, as Anderson walks away, Barry Windham against Steve Regal. We come back.